طيب. Also one of the hadith, Abdullah ibn Umar radiyallahu ta'ala an, reported that Umar said, O Rasulullah, I vowed before Islam, in Jahiliyyah, subhanallah, that I would perform i'tikaf. You know i'tikaf? I'tikaf, we do it in Ramadan, the last 10 days in Ramadan. We stay in the masjid for ibadah, dhikr, Quran, dua. Salah? Okay? So I gave a vow before Islam to do what? To do i'tikaf one night in the Masjid al-Haram, in Makkah. يعني. The scholars say the minimum i'tikaf should be one night or one day. One night means from Maghrib to Fajr. One day means from Fajr to Maghrib. Again, if you want to do i'tikaf, the sunnah to do i'tikaf the last 10 days of Ramadan or the last 9 days of Ramadan, because the last can be 9 or 10. Someone said, Wallahi, I cannot. I have to work. I cannot take vacation. Or I have children, something like this. We tell you, okay, you can do 3 days. You can do the weekend. You can do 7 days. Okay, what is the minimum? What is the minimum? One night or one day. What is the proof of this hadith? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not tell Umar, no, you have to do 10 or you have to do 3. Said, okay, but, sorry. He said, it's okay, do your nadr, the vow. Al-Masjid al-Haram. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not tell him, okay, do it in any masjid. No, you said your vow in al-Masjid al-Haram, so you have to do it in al-Masjid al-Haram. So if you give a vow, you have to fulfill. But there is another hadith, I think we mentioned this maybe, or maybe in another halqa. Someone said, يعني, I gave a vow, or يعني, I swear to do something in al-Masjid al-Aqsa, in Palestine. The Prophet ﷺ said, pray here. Yes, the hadith said, I gave a vow to pray in al-Masjid al-Aqsa. The Prophet ﷺ said, pray here. Why you pray in al-Masjid al-Aqsa? You pray here. He was in Medina or in Mecca. Why? Because praying in Medina and al-Masjid al-Haram better than Masjid al-Aqsa. So the scholars understood from this hadith, if you are going to the same or something higher, it's okay. But to go down, not allowed. So if your vow is to pray in al-Masjid al-Nabawi, okay, then we tell you have to do it in al-Masjid al-Nabawi or in Mecca, Masjid al-Haram. But to go down, no. To do it in Palestine, Masjid al-Aqsa, or to do it in any masjid, no. Okay? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Umar, fulfill your vow. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not tell him, oh Umar, this was in Jahiliyyah, forget about that. No, he gave the vow, you have to fulfill it. Even it was before Islam. Tayyib.